So she has summarized all what we need to hear that we have been discussing here, but also a message of hope from what the Commission is doing with respect to operationalizing the concept. We have a vote going on. I'm really running out of time, but we want to show, we need to show the vote to the question, can the water, energy, food nexus help us achieve the SDGs or implement the SDGs? So please vote. Time is running out. I will ask the audience to raise their hands if they say no, because we are not seeing the response on the screen. It's zero. Can the SDGs, from all what you heard, can the water, energy, food nexus help us deliver the SDGs? It's an overall yes. So what a way to conclude this. Yes, it's 100%. So a total yes vote. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think on the words of Madam Yeager, she has summarized all the discussion. I will want to close this session, but I want to thank your patience and also your interest in the discussion. I'm very hopeful that in just 2 years, we have moved from arguing about the science to behind the water, energy, food nexus to showing, especially from all what we heard from the panel here, that it can indeed be operationalized. And actually, it is being operationalized. And it is not a concept that is here like any other concept. It's a real concept that can be put into practice. Thanks a lot to the IUCM team. There are quite a lot of people working in the background. Some of them I met for the first time, but it was such a pleasure working with them behind the scene before meeting them. I would want to mention Anuska in particular. I also want to mention Mary Liz. If you please stand up, please. I also want to mention James. They have really worked very hard. And of course, the representatives of the high-level panel we have here, they've also been working behind the scene. So please convey our thanks to them. And thank you very much to you all also for coming. And thanks to the organizers, those who have helped in the facilitation of this very important discussion. Thank you, and have a happy stay.